Let's now look at shito uchi uchi, inside strike. In this technique, the setup is as if the striking hand is taking hold of the opposite side ear, similar to the geidan barai starting position. The strike goes from the inside out. In kihon, you strike the temple of an imaginary opponent. As the hand retracts, the forward hikite remains where it is, where it may be regarded as a cover against an attack, or even a setup to torque the power of the spine. From this position, the strike shoots out simultaneously with the retraction of the hikite. Again, be careful not to elevate the shoulder and open the waki. Some people lift the shoulder in this fashion. Take care to avoid this. Relax the shoulder and close the waki. Strike out with a feeling of dropping the elbow down. As in all shito strikes, the wrist is straight and the back of the hand is not bent upwards. Keep the wrist and hand strong and concentrate the energy in the shito. There are various ways to use the technique, as a block, perhaps hooking the wrist or hooking the opponent's neck. But for the sake of kihon, regarded as a shito uchi uchi, inside strike, straight to the neck of the opponent, keep the wrist strong.
よし。はい。はい、決定。よし。